And our movie guy, Aaron Lafferty, is here with reviews of this weekend's new movies, including The Fifth Estate. He'll also have his weekly picks for watching at home or at the theater, whatever your style of movie viewing may be.
This will be a good one because I'm going to the movies this weekend and don't know what I'm going to watch. Mm-hmm. So.